Hey, grandson, I've never told you this, but back in the day I was a mediocre smuggler. I used to smuggle cars across the border, resell them, and do whatever else was involved. I bought some things with the money I had saved up, but I never got to use them to their full potential. I forgot to tell you about this something before I left, but I'll write about it right away. It will not be as easy to get it as it seems. I've put a lot of effort into hiding my honestly earned property as deeply as possible. Go to Uncle Jack, who works at the local grocery store, tell him that you got my letter and he can help you further. done, grandson. You managed to find each letter with a code. Now you will be interested to know what the code is for. Next step. You need to find the bunker that is hidden in our village. I will give you a small landmark. The bunker is located near one of the three gas stations in our village. You can find it among a small cluster of trees. Good luck.
Thank you.
you are reading this letter, then you have found an entrance to my bunker. The next thing you have to do is to find a small industrial base, which is not far from our village. You can find it right after crossing the bridge, not reaching the town. Find the blue container in the yard of the base. Your surprise will be waiting for you there. And by the way, there is money on the table to your left. Don't forget to take it. Good luck, grandson.